Opening today, City Harvest will deliver pallets of kosher food to Borough Park ahead of the Passover holiday. Masbia, which is receiving it, is one of the 24 kosher food programs that partner with City Harvest to get food to those who need it most. According to a new report from the United Jewish Appeal Federation of New York, 30% of Jewish households in the city are living near or below the poverty line.